friend is the soldier's greatest friend. Always cheery and ready to carry out an errand of mercy.
The Red Cross Society deserves our generosity. Let's support it liberally and help suffering humanity.
When dark despair the soldier face, the Red Cross nurse is his one solace. No wonder he speaks of her reverently as being an angel of mercy.
The Red Cross Society deserves our generosity. Let's support it liberally and help suffering humanity.
Of history, I declare the Red Cross Society will always stand out conspicuously as a landmark of Christianity.
The Red Cross Society deserves our generosity. Let's support it liberally and help suffering humanity.
No greater comforter can we find. Always loyal, always kind, believed by every soldier man to be the rose of no man's land.
The Red Cross Society deserves our generosity. Let's support it liberally and help suffering humanity.
The charming wife of His Excellency is beloved in this colony for her general social activities as the Florence Nightingale of the West Indies.
The Red Cross Society deserves our generosity. Let's support it liberally and help suffering humanity.